first few days, and we just had the privilege to visit Nathanael Galagher's grave in a little town called Pilliga. Nathanael was a commander who was killed in a helicopter accident in Afghanistan in 2012. Great to have a chance to go down there, Andy, and thanks for thinking of taking us there.
Yeah, we're sort of on the way, so pretty easy to do a detour and a real opportunity to have the privilege to visit the gravesite.
Who's gonna pick you up? Who's gonna bend your rules? Who's gonna be your pride? Who's gonna play your fool? 'Cause nobody knows just how it feels. Nobody sees.